Welcome, Mr. Harry Druck. You are a head of e-commerce at Wizz Air, and I have some questions. So how does Wizz Air manage digital customer experience?
Our main focus is on data. We collect a vast amount of data through digital channels that we have. One of the big advantages of Wizz Air is that we transact more than 95% of these sales through our own channels. We use these insights to develop new services, to optimize them. And we work with a highly skilled team of very analytical people within Wizz. I think the interesting thing is there's always a lot of discussion about data scientists and all kind of big data buzzwords, but the thing is that within Wizz we have those people. They don't have these specific titles. We have a very strong analytical focus. Main thing is when you talk about our digital experience, it's always about three pillars. It needs to have a cost neutral impact on what we are doing. Secondly, it has to enhance the customer experience, and it has to bring new monetization opportunities.
Okay, thanks. And can you tell me what are your learnings from your past retail experience?
I think the most interesting learnings from retailing was, especially in my previous job, is that the retailers are very good in storytelling. They know how to sell their product, they know their customers. But in comparison to airlines, they don't have the same amount of data available. So they're very great storytellers, but I think we can learn a lot from this while having the data and actually translating this into something engaging and relevant.
Okay, and my last question is, how important are ancillary services for Wizz Air, and which ones do you focus on?
It's around 40% of our business, and with fares falling down at the moment, the share of ancillary will probably grow over time. Recently we grew ancillary with around 20%, and we see a lot of potential in personalizing offers and using segmentation, at least using the data, to come up with new products, more dynamic pricing, everything that fits into the right touch point.
Okay, thank you very much.